Hello everyone, welcome back to Undertale. We have it, okay, yeah, so we were here last time. Well, Sans, I will, wait, oh, okay. I never remember that. Whatever. Thank you, Bird. Yeah, I remember I was here. Last episode we beat the Mad Dummy. I don't remember, but I'm pretty sure we did. Yeah, because somehow we would get here if we didn't. Mushroom. I didn't change my ways. Okay, now I can walk more. It's probably poisonous, I should probably not touch him, but you know, whatever. Who cares? What? Oh. Oh, it's a Temmie! No. What are you- Excuse me, I don't- I couldn't move very far. I love you. Don't lose hope. Box is determined. Thank you. That's right. Got him all the way back here. Hey, Dan, what's up, bro? Of course, yes. Bird carry all the way across. Probably like 5 times its weight, so I don't know how it would be. Yeah, all the way across. I got Blaze of Sands thing. Bum 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 b sorry, Candy. I have to leave. Oh, we have to go back that way. I'm the boy. Wait, what? From Tempe Village. You get an egg? Oh no. So it's a temporary famous berry. That's hard boiled. Okay, nice to know. Too much. Boy. The terminal is dragon. Killed nothing. What's this? What's that? What's this? Doom, man? Can I go this way? Oh no, I mean, it's crystals. It's for crystals. I can't see anything except for crystals.
Yeah.
They don't even let me go. Behind me. Oh. King. King Asgard Dreamer. And become God. That power. Asgard can finally shatter that barrier. He will finally take the surface back from humanity. Give them back the suffering and pain that we have endured. Understood, human. Understand, human. This is your only chance at redemption. This is your only chance at redemption. Give up your soul, or I'll tear it.
Adina, I hope you fight. Oh. Oh, yo. You did it. Adina's right in front of you.
Got front row seats to her fight. Wait, who is she fighting? Wait, who is she fighting?
Hey! You're going to tell my parents about this, aren't you?
Hi.
I know you're not supposed to be here, but I know I'm supposed to not be here, but I want to ask you something. Man, I've never had to ask anyone this before. Yo, you're a human, right? Yeah, man, I know it.
I don't know how you could tell.
Well, I know it now, I mean. And they told me, stay away from that human. So, like, I guess that makes us enemies or something. But I kind of stink at that. Yo, say something mean so I can hate you. Please. Yo, what? So I have to do it? Here goes nothing. Yo, I hate your guts. Man, you're such a kid. I'm just gonna go home now. Yo, wait, help! I'm trapped! I drift! Yo, dude, if you want to hurt my friend, you're going to have to get through me first. I'm done backing off. She's gone. Yo, you really saved my skin. Just being enemies was just a nice thought, huh? We'll just have to be friends instead. Man, I should really go home now. That my parents are worried sick about me. Later, dude. Runs. I'll keep going. Oh, now we're at place. We're at the place of 9! Where is she? There she is. 7. 7 human souls, and King Asura will become a god. 6. That's how many we have collected this far. Understand. You're the 7th soul, the final soul. This world will be transformed. First, however, as it's customary for those who make it this far, I shall tell you that the tragic tale of our people. It all started a long time ago. I have to check someone to ask this. Whole story. That's it. Don't worry. Just in case. No. I knew. You know what? Screw it. Yeah! Why should I tell you that story? When you're about to die. Yeah! There she is. Yeah. You're standing in the way of everyone's hopes and dreams. Alfie's history book made me think humans are cool. With their giant robots and flower swords, you're just a coward, hiding behind that kid who could run for me. And let's not forget, you're a wimpy good two shoes. Oh, I'm making such a difference by hugging random strangers. You know what? Be more valuable to everyone. You're dead. That's right. Human. Continued existence is a crime. Your life is all that stands between us and our freedom. Right now, I can feel everyone's hearts pounding together. Everyone's been waiting their whole lives for this moment. But we're not nervous at all. When everyone puts their hearts together, they can't lose. Now, human, let's end this. Right here, right now. I'll show you how determined monsters can be. Step forward when you're ready. I'm ready. Got it! And save. Alright. Died! No! I got so far, but died. I was gonna lose up over you. Nah. Oh, where are those hemigons again? God. That's why you save before you go into battle. I'll be right back. Okay, so
back to where we were.
Like, honestly, I don't know what I'm doing!
Guess we'll call with their makeup.
We'll save the Undertale fight because why not? We are going to fight on the next episode because why not?